John's Church. It was originally a cathedral, 1070, and that is before our current cathedral was even started as a monastery. At that time there was nothing else but Roman Catholic, and Chester was part of a very much larger diocese which runs from the Scottish border down to Birmingham, south of us, so about 150 miles and about 30 miles across. And so Bishop at the time, his seat was in a town called Lichfield, and the cathedral was in the heart of town. Now just think about it. In those days there were no bin collections, rubbish wasn't collected,